Stories and legends of the Three Kingdoms period have been recited from generation to generation, and thus the culture behind it has been inherited, enriched, and developed. People today can feel this exciting and magnificent period of time through the Wuhou Temple. We can say that Wuhou Temple is not only the cultural landmark of Sichuan, the heavenly land of plenty, but also the landmark of Chinese historical process.